Everyone, this is Teacher Roma, and we're going to talk about machine learning. So, what is machine learning? Machine learning is when we teach computers. So, machines will learn the patterns from looking at examples and data. So, they will recognize those patterns and apply them to new things that they haven't seen before. So, we teach our machines to make guesses on what things are based on looking at a lot of different examples. Let's have a try. I'll show you some images and let's identify them. All right, so let's start with this image. Do you know what is this one? Yes, correct. This is a dog. All right. Okay, how about this one? So cute. Yes, this one is a cat. All right. So by checking, identifying these images, we identify them based on their appearance. They have pointed ears, they have fur, and also their color. So we identify them as a dog and a cat. How about this one? Yes, this is also a dog. All right. Even though the ears is different from the previous image, and also the color of their eyes is also different. And how about this one? So lovely, right? This is also a cat. Very good. Because even though they have a different eye color and different color of their fur, we still identify them that they are cats. How about this one? Yes, this one is a human. We identify them based on their appearance. We try to teach machines to recognize things. It takes a lot of examples. We have to show them thousands or millions of examples to make them good. Another example that I can give is also having a test. All right, before you're going to have your test, you're going to review the topics, search for examples, get information from your past lessons. And in time of your test, you're going to answer that test based on what you have learned, what you've searched, and sometimes you guessed, right? So machine can only understand whatever we want them to understand. So it's up to you how your machine be so good. All right. I hope you learned from today. Or you learned something for today. And that's it. Happy learning.